People are giving up and they put it upon a pedestal. A pendant for your thoughts, but I never asked for change. My work ethic's ridiculous and yours is not the same. I swear to God that I wrote it all with a pure intention. The truest testament with no excessive false aesthetics. You couldn't imagine or fathom the effort I'm exuding. My heart and soul in this shit, but yet they force me to prove.